The demonstrations you're about to see are for educational and entertainment purposes only and are not intended to be duplicated. Get out your container of liquid nitrogen and grab a box of Neapolitan ice cream. This is the type of ice cream that has three flavors in one, so go ahead and separate the colors into different containers and give them a couple of minutes to melt. In the meantime, we'll need to fill a bowl with liquid nitrogen. This stuff is minus 321 degrees Fahrenheit, which means it's well below the freezing point of your party guests. Now if you try dripping your flavors in one drop at a time, you'll notice they instantly bead up and freeze solid. When you've got all the flavors you need, simply scoop the tasty pellets into a serving bowl and voila! You've got a futuristic ice cream ready to serve and enjoy. Load up a bowl with mini marshmallows and sprinkle liquid nitrogen over the top. The marshmallows should freeze instantly, but go ahead and let them soak for about 30 seconds just to be sure. The end result is a sub-zero chill pill that's perfectly fine to eat and lets you see your breath when you crunch into it. Now if you flash freeze a larger marshmallow, rather than eating it, try placing it on a plate and giving it a smack. It'll shatter into a thousand pieces. For this trick, you'll need a glass bottle with a narrow neck and a party horn with a little hot glue added around the bottom. When it gets placed in the bottle, it should make a nice snug fit. Now carefully pour the liquid nitrogen so the bottle is a quarter full, followed by a shot of hot water. You can see that when the horn is pressed into place, it becomes a crazy noisemaker that blows all on its own. If you get a few of these things going, you can really make some noise. When there isn't enough pressure to keep the horns going, try adding more hot water to the bottle and place a balloon over the top. There will still be enough pressure shooting up to inflate the balloons all on their own. It'll save you the effort, and the gas inside is completely harmless. Cut the top off of an empty soda can and fill it up with more liquid nitrogen. If you let the can sit for a few minutes, the extreme cold will pull oxygen out of the air and trap it at the bottom. Now try dipping a super strong magnet into the liquid, and when you pull it out, you'll have liquid oxygen stuck to the bottom, at least until it warms up and boils off. Blow up a bunch of little party balloons and soak them in a container of liquid nitrogen so they shrink down to almost nothing. Then quickly scoop them all into a bowl and stand back to watch the magic. Rising from a layer of mysterious flowing fog, your little balloon babies begin to grow right before your eyes, spilling over and covering the table. They grow up so fast, don't they? Fill one of your small balloons with helium and shrink it down in liquid nitrogen like you did the others. Now scoop it out and place it down on a table to see what happens. You'll notice that after a few seconds, it suddenly pops upright, then takes off like a little UFO. Your friends should be impressed to see your little creation grow up and begin to fly. Well, now you know 7 different party tricks with liquid nitrogen. If you like this project, perhaps you'll like some of my others. Check them out at thekingofrandom.com. If you like adventures with mad science and mystery, then you'll probably love The Hobbit, a story of magic, mystery, treasure, and dragons. You can get a free copy from audible.com/thekingofrandom and choose from over 150,000 other titles. Audible.com is helping support these projects and at the same time offering everyone a free audiobook and a free trial. Just check the description for the special link and find your next favorite book for free at audible.com/thekingofrandom.